स्टार्ट।
गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर वेल। इन माय अर्लियर क्लास आई टॉक्ड अबाउट फ्रैक्शन, मीनिंग ऑफ फ्रैक्शन, एडिशन, सब्स्ट्रैक्शन एंड मल्टीप्लीकेशन ऑफ फ्रैक्शन। टुडे आई विल डिस्कस हाउ टू मल्टीप्लाई टू और मोर फ्रैक्शन एंड डिविजन ऑफ फ्रैक्शन। ओके, लेट फर्स्ट वी सी कंटिन्यूड प्रोडक्ट। टू मल्टीप्लाई मोर देन टू फ्रैक्शनल नंबर्स टूगेदर, वी मल्टीप्लाई देयर न्यूमरेटर टू गेट द न्यूमरेटर एंड मल्टीप्लाई देयर डिनोमिनेटर्स टू गेट द डिनोमिनेटर ऑफ द रिक्वायर्ड फंक्शन। सो द प्रोसेस कैन बी एक्सप्लेन्ड विथ हेल्प ऑफ दिस फॉलोइंग इलस्ट्रेशन। लेट ए फ्रैक्शन इज 4/7 एंड अनदर फ्रैक्शन इज 2/9। वी हैव टू मल्टीप्लाई दिस, देन न्यूमरेटर 4 एंड 2 डिवाइडेड बाय डिनोमिनेटर 7 × 9, दैट इज 8/63। सो द प्रोडक्ट ऑफ दिस टू फ्रैक्शंस विल बी 8/63। इफ देयर आर मोर देन टू फ्रैक्शन, फॉर एग्जांपल 4/7 × 2/9 × 2 whole 1/3, to multiply these three fractions we have to first convert it into mixed numbers as follows: 4/7 × 2/9 ×, this is a 6/7/3. So numerator will be 4 × 2 × 7 and denominator will be 7 × 9 × 3. So 4 × 2 = 8, 7 × 8 = 56 divided by 7 × 9 = 63 × 3, 63 × 3, that is 3 × 9 = 189. This is the product of three fractions. We can multiply 4, 5, 6 or any number of fractions following this method. Now we will discuss reciprocal of a number. If two numbers are such that their product is 1, then such is called the reciprocal or multiplicative inverse of a number. For example, if 3/2 is the, if 2/3 is the given fraction, then denominator 3 will becomes in numerator and numerator 2 will becomes denominator, that is 3/2 is the reciprocal of 2/3. So to write the reciprocal of a given number, we interchange the denominator and numerator of that fraction or number. Okay, for example, here a fraction is, for example, here a fraction is 4/7. Here numerator is 4 and denominator is 7. So the reciprocal or multiplicative inverse of the number is 7/4. Here we see that 4/7 and 7/4, the product of these two fractions is 1. Hence 7/4 is the reciprocal or multiplicative inverse of 4/7. Okay, now we are going to discuss division of a fraction by a whole number. To divide a fractional number by a whole number or any natural number, we multiply the fractional number by the multiplicative inverse of that whole or in natural number. See the board. Here we have to divide 3/4 is to be 3/4, this function is to be divided by 4. So at first we write the fraction and find out the reciprocal or multiplicative inverse of this number, that is 1/4, and put multiplicative symbol. Hence follow the rule of product, that is 3 × 1 = 3 × 4 = 16. So the result of the division of 3/4 by 4, it will be 3/16. Okay. Now the carefully listen the steps to division of a fractional number by a fractional number. First, change divisor into its multiplicative inverse. Second, put multiplication sign in place of division sign. Then follow the rule of multiplication of two fractional numbers. Then division of the fractional number by a fractional number can be possible. You see, here, four by 7 divided 49/64. Here, first step is 2, becoming this fraction into its reciprocal or multiplicative inverse. That is 4/7 is 64/49. Now put multiplication symbol in place of division. And after calculation, we get 256/333. This is the result of division of two fractions. So you see how to perform different operations of fraction in earlier classes and today's class. Now I will take a test of you. I am giving 2 PDF study material of my whole classes. If you want, you can take a look at the 2 PDFs. It will be more helpful for you to understand. Okay.